It's hard to get into the holiday spirit when your team hasn't won a regular season game in over a year. It's even worse when you're playing the best first drive offense in the league.
And Rivers has Gates wide open left side. Got it! Touchdown, Antonio Gates!
But Isaiah Crowell responded, giving the Browns their first lead in 20 consecutive quarters.
And with a little hop, he's in! Touchdown! There goes Crowell, untouched! Touchdown, Browns, 13-10.
Christmas is all about giving. Just ask Philip Rivers, who gave the ball away for a league-leading 19th time.
Good pocket, a lot of time. Looking left, and Jamar Taylor intercepted it. The ball was underthrown for Gates, yep. And Jamar Taylor got it.
The Chargers' defense was not as charitable, handing out 9 sacks instead of presents.
Griffin down! He is crunched at the 25-yard line. Joey Bosa actually gets up looking like he's doing the YMCA right there.
Griffin was down, and the Browns were only up by 3.
What a hand catch! Touchdown, San Diego!
The final seconds of the game can only be described as a Christmas miracle.
It's down to 7 seconds. They set it down at the 35. It's down to 4, 3, 2, 1. They got it off. The kick on the way. End over end. The kick is up. And it is no good! And the Browns have won it! 45-yard field goal. No good at